Spirits don't get to tell me what to do anymore. I'm done getting pushed around by all of you. You think I was born with these powers? I float feathers, and there's a reason I was called to do this. Answer one question. If the situation was reversed, would you do it for me?